Around the same time, throughout the early 1980s, dozens of strange mishaps began to occur at Showbiz Pizzas. The first of many being a serial killer abducting a child from one of the restaurants right underneath his parents' nose.